of second, 426.07, and third was clearly a mind
score,
426.25.
Is this the only session you guys have tickets to, or did you win them for the whole week?
No, just tonight.
Just today?
Just today.
Sweet. It's a good one to win for.
Beat 10.
Watch what he does with his arms. That is so crazy. When he, on the blocks, he claps his arms in front, and then he claps them behind him when he warms up. It's crazy.
I can't see the picture because of my phone screen.
Heat 10 of the men's 400 individual medley, the first of our three circle seated heats. Swimming in lane 0 from the Dynamo Swim Club, Gunnar Bent. Lane 1, Santa Clara Swim Club, Alex Wolf. Lane 2, Teddy Aquatics, Connor Signorin. Lane 3, Palo Alto Stanford Aquatics, Adam Hinshaw. Lane 4, North Baltimore Aquatic Club, Michael Phelps. Lane 5, North Baltimore Aquatic Club, Chase Police. Lane 6, Athens Bulldogs, Bill Krager. Lane 7, University of Michigan, Kyle Whitford. Lane 8, Greater Philadelphia Aquatics, Michael Joyce. And in lane 9, from the AK Sharks, Samuel Smitty. Michael Phelps is the world and American record holder in this event at 403.84. He set that in 2008. And Phelps will take him through the 100, 56.45. As mentioned, that world record was set at the Beijing Olympic Games in 2008. When he won this event at the trials 4 years ago here in Omaha, he set the world record in the time of 405.25. Fastest time of the morning so far still stands at a 421.78 by Stephen Schmoll. 421.78, the fastest time of the morning. Michael Phelps moving through backstroke, splitting 128.42 on that last turn, and now making his way towards the halfway split. And it is Phelps into a clear lead at this point. On to the breaststroke split, it is Phelps at 2.0.72.
Right now, in control of heat number 10.
top time in heat 10 will be Michael Phelps. This one is